test it. And for me, that's almost a little bit exciting as a coach. Like, I feel like we have done an incredible job to get here. I feel like competitions are won and lost in training, and I feel like we did everything we could do under the circumstances, so I put that as a win. But when we hit the air, it's just doing it together and just looking at each other and just executing the dance. But I love to win, I mean, don't get me wrong, but that's taken care of. Very good, I've enjoyed it all, guys. I wouldn't say it's been an easy year for any of us. This is what it's all about now. So now we've got to seize the moment and just have a great time with it. And let's share in our triumph, share in our disappointment. And I think everything is in progress, everything is in already sort of in the groove on how we're going to approach this competition, right? 10 individual competition jumps. But more than anything, when we leave here, I hope you guys can, we can have a team hug and say it was fun. We enjoyed it. It was a bit of a tough challenge getting here, and I would love to win, but I feel like we've kind of won the victory in getting here.
Ten up four.
Unbelievable, speechless, dream scenario.
Team here at the Mondial.
Davidson, Nora Davis, Sherry Gallagher, Jeanette